Welcome to Dorman Products Idle Air Control Valve Installation Video. Before you begin, this installation is considered medium difficulty by our technicians and should take approximately 2 hours to complete. Tech note: make sure the vehicle and engine are off during this procedure. Begin by disconnecting the positive battery cable from the battery and draining the engine coolant. Then, remove the air box by removing the bolts, hoses, and brackets that fasten it in. Removing this will make the process a lot easier. Loosen the clamps around the air hose connected to the throttle body and disconnect the two throttle cables. Next, remove the safety electrical connectors that are fastened to the throttle body. Disconnect the cooling hoses from the throttle body. Then, remove the four bolts that secure the throttle body. Remove the outlet for the idle air control valve connected to the throttle body and remove the throttle body. Remove the idle air control valve from the throttle body. Replace with the new air control valve along with the supplied gasket. Finally, reassemble by following these steps in reverse order.